The unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strong man playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect. Welcome, Detective, to the drain I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home? Might be lower, but you're still out of your depth. You know, Detective, if I'd rigged that grapple point to detach, you could be dead in a moment. But where would the satisfaction be in that? You will be your own downfall, Detective. I have no doubt. Almost as low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friends? You know what? I wanted you to destroy the robot.
I did.
It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan.
So there!
You are barely keeping up to the precise degree my equations predict. Careful on your way out.
Hey, Eddie. Can't we play a different game? This one's getting old.
Oh, this is too tense to watch. Thank goodness I'm recording it for posterity. Thank goodness. This is quite the head scratcher, isn't it? Oops. Sorry.
Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating. And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key. Well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
Been the smartest man in the room, Detective, forced to endure the suspicions and mockery of those whose meager mental faculties prohibited them from appreciating that fact. And then you appear in Gotham, dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise of a crusading hero. And oh, how the people swoons. To the orphanage, hero! It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
Selina's still trapped at the orphanage. Together, we'll get her out.
Back.
I said I'd get you out of here.
I know. It's just... nothing. Let's get to the next room, okay? Before my head explodes.
Well, hello again to my favorite comedy double act. I'd just like to say what a novelty it's been constructing riddle chambers for 2 half-wits instead of 1. Why, that's practically a whole width between you. Dark Knight, when you failed your feline friend and are done mourning over her headless corpse, perhaps we'll do this again with, Robin? Or maybe that prodigal son of yours over in Bloodhaven.
The gap in the wall? I could reach it with a pounce.
Riddle me this. Can a maze still amaze if it doesn't have walls?
had to disable a security system like this when I robbed Queen Industry. Never mind.
Halfway there. Now for a final twist.
There, Selena.
Done on this side.
Okay, done over here.
Congratulations! And now your reward! Robot!
When I get out of here, I'm sticking this collar around Eddie's neck.
Well, how clever the pair of you must feel. How smug. Well, I hate to intrude upon this miserable little moment of victory, but I wanted you to be aware you're very unlikely to see one another again. Catwoman, the Batman will fail you, because waiting for him beneath Ranala Ferry Terminal is my greatest trial.
Batman, are we...
Don't let what Riddler said get to you.
Eddie is an idiot, but he's an idiot who built a series of underground death traps across the city.
And?
And I just wanted to say, be safe. This is definitely your mess, and I appreciate you cleaning it up. But just be careful while you do it, okay?
This is your chance with Catwoman, Batsy. She's vulnerable, trapped in an abandoned orphanage. That sure spells romance to me. Speaking of which...
Thought you might be missing me first. I've got one of Penguin's trucks. It's down a back alley near Salvation Bridge.
Thanks, Dick. I'll track it on foot. Get ready to meet me at the weapons cache when I've located it. Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Brescia. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
You got ammo?
Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
What?
Could have sworn I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Eat me.
Hey.
Batman won't dare show his face. In-
oh, no, no!
Admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
Always were great at killing a puppy. I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world.
Thank you.
Stay busy. It's gone.
I'm picking up scattered comms. It's just as we thought, the militia are in disarray. Well done, sir. Sterling effort.
Yes.